My first memory with wine, New Year's Day, there's like a little reception. Not every glass goes empty. Everybody was out of the room. I was curious and I took a sip and I liked it. My name is Johannes Selbach, owner, winemaker, general manager of Weingut Selbach Oster in Zeltingen on the Mosel in Germany. What's special about the region? It's a region with a lot of history. We have viticulture and winemaking documented to pre-Roman times. The grape Riesling is a fickle grape. It's all about the fruit. So the location is right, the climate is right, and we take it serious. Well, we can make some tasty Rieslings. We're in the family artisan wine business, so everything is done from scratch and is done by hand. Certain people who share the same passion for wine will find each other. This is how the relationship with Wine Connection, Michael Trushery, 21 or 22 years ago, met us at Vinexpo. We personally got along very well. We've developed a relationship of trust, very smooth growing the business without pressure. We will always sell them what we like. We will give them the best deal, and likewise, I will show up and support the business with the means that I have, and the means is top quality wine and a personal support. It's certainly a people business. Michael and Carolyn, they do a wonderful job in the market, knowing what the market wants. They also do a wonderful job in letting their producers making individual artisan wines, so they open the door for consumers who want to experiment. They can buy very, very high quality wines at a very fair price. That's a winning model, and I'm very happy to be part of that. If you produce high quality wines from a very good vineyard, they're finite. So from our end, we have to make a decision who to sell it to. Wine Connection being an important partner, we will give wines that we have in limited quantity because they're partners and we want their customers to have the wine. What I do not believe in is snobism, and there's a lot of snobism in the wine world. There's a lot of label drinking in the wine world. I will always go for, does the wine talk to me? Do I like the quality? And then I look at the label. Don't buy the label. Taste the wine and enjoy the wine. That's my big advice. Be open, be adventurous, pull a cork out of a bottle or take the glass that is being given to you and meet it with an open mind. And if it talks to you, if it's delicious, take a sip and take another sip. If you really like it, come back for more. Wine is about having fun. Wine is about enjoyment. Wine is not about, you know, putting your nose up and knowing better than others. So don't be shy. Just try, taste, have a good time. That's my message. Discover and discover to find pleasure.